have to have godly counsel, praise God. Amen?
Amen.
Glory to God. God said today, praise God, in Colossians 1 and 20, and God purposed that through by the service, the intervention of his son, Jesus Christ, all things should be completely reconciled back to himself, whether on earth or in heaven, as through him the Father made peace by the means of the blood of his cross, praise God. God said today that his supernatural word of the knowledge of God, praise God, of each of us in individual lives, praise God, should know we have been reconciled by the blood of Jesus.
Yes, amen. Amen.
He wants us to know when we're reconciled by God, hallelujah, he give us that peace, praise God.
Yes.
He has a covenant with us today, praise God, that we can know, praise God, that we're able to stand the walls of the devil. And I'm here to tell you, people of God, these are the last of evil days. It's time to wise up and know who Jesus is.
Yes.
Deliverance that God wants you to walk in. It's time not to yield to temptation, but know the will of God today to please him even the more. Hallelujah, praise God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's go to Ephesians 3 and 20.
Yes.
Glory to God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, this is what the word of God is saying today. Hallelujah. My divine purpose. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God. I've got to carry out the assignment that God has given me. I want to be successful. I want to be established in the kingdom of God to know what he wants me to do. I want his purpose in me to be fulfilled as God called me to do.
Yes.
Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine according to his power that work within us. To him glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations forever and ever. Amen. God
Amen.
Is saying right now in Ephesians, he said, now to him by inconsequence of the action of his power, the power that work within us today, praise God, carry out his purpose and do super abundantly over and above all that we dare ask or think. Infinitely beyond our highest prayers, desires, or thought, hopes, or dreams. Amen?
Yes, yes.
He said the power that's within us allow us to do super abundance. Not just a little abundance, but super abundance, praise God. And he said, amen, infinitely beyond all our highest prayers, desires, thoughts, hopes, or dreams. The power within us, praise God, lets us know, praise God, we are just like Christ. Whatever he says, we say.
That's right. Yes.
Whatever he has done, we do.
You better say so.
Amen. Yeah. God wants us to know the supernatural power lies in the depths of our spirit, man. We walk in this journey to let man see the light that God has created us to be, praise God. The light of the word to draw man and woman into the kingdom of God. God wants us to know, praise God, we were designed perfect, praise God, to fulfill the duty of God today. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
God